how the president's handling these things. Seems there must be a better way. I'm not saying I'd do better, but... Shit, maybe that's exactly what I'm saying.
Uh-huh.
Anyway.
Mission, my call. There's a shipment of trucks being unloaded at the dock. That's where we hit first to start drawing out Zinyak's guys.
Sounds good. Race you to the docks.
I'm ready for some payback.
Get in. I'm driving.
But sure thing.
Maybe your mission, but I'm driving, Pierce.
Fine, but I control the radio.
Okay, but no dubstep. You said there was a shipment of trucks. What'd Zinyak need with those?
Oh, they ain't for Zinyak.
And how's this gonna piss him off?
Oh, it won't. It'll piss off who they're for.
Why do I feel like I'm talking in circles?
Look, all we need to do is to get to the docks and destroy all the trucks. Think you can do that?
So you're gonna turn on the radio or what?
I thought you never asked.
On the rap, so mic it. Here's a little story, and you're sure to like it. Swift and sly, and it's time to play with the president of the USA.
Baby, seems we never, ever agree. You like the movies, and I like TV.
I take things serious, and you take them light.
I go to bed early,
and I party all night.
Our friends are saying,
we ain't gonna last.
Cause I move slowly,
and baby, I'm fast.
I like it quiet,
and I love to shout. But when we get together, it just all works out.
I take two steps forward,
I take two steps back. We come together cause I possess a track. And you know,
it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact. We come together cause I possess a track.
Who'd have thought
we could be lovers? She makes the bed,
and he steals the covers.
She likes it neat,
and he makes a mess. I take it easy,
baby, I get obsessed. She's got the money,
and he's always broke.
You are.
I don't like cigarettes,
and I like to smoke. Things in common, there just ain't a one. But when we get together, we have nothing but fun.
I take two steps forward,
I take two steps back. We come together cause I possess a track. And you know,
it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact. We come together cause I possess attract.
Here's to make a good cat.
You know it. Nothing in common but this trust. I'm like a minus, she's like a plus. One going up, one coming down, but we seem to land on common ground. When things go wrong, we make corrections.
How do you know these in the right directions?
Try to find it, but I'm telling you, Jack, it's useless. Opposites attract.
Baby, ain't it something how we lasted this long?
You and me proving everyone wrong.
Don't think we'll ever get our differences patched.
Don't really matter, cause we're perfectly matched.
I take two steps forward.
I take two steps back.
Dance break.
We come together, cause opposites attract. And you know,
it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact. We come together, cause opposites attract.
Two steps forward.
Take two steps back. We come together, cause opposites attract. And you know,
it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact. We come together, cause opposites attract. Two steps back. We come together.
Yes, you got some moves.
Opposites
attract.
It ain't fiction.
It ain't fiction. Oh no.
We come together,
cause opposites attract.
Two steps back.
That was
really,
really
something. Cause opposites attract. Come together. Come together. All right. Let's get our destruction on.
Okay, why is the Brotherhood here, Pierce?
You really surprised? Zinyak's pulling out all the old gangs from our past.
Yeah, I guess he is. You figure Donnie's out there, too?
Oh, I highly doubt that.
That was fun. That takes care of the trucks.
All right, let's get going. Back in the car?
I'm still not letting you drive.
Good. Then we can listen to some more music on the way?
Oh, what the hell.
We drink beer and beer and beer, beer, beer.
She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
Come on, y'all, sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on, come on, boss. Come on, come on.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Come on, man.
You got what I need.
Yeah.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Oh, baby, you.
What the fuck is that?
And you
how
say
is he in the radio?
He's
what is the fuck, man?
And you say he's just
everything.
A friend. So you got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend.
Hell no!
Zinyak fucked up Biz Markie.
Man, I can't wait to kill that bitch.
I'm still the best. So why'd we head to the nuke plant?
We're looking for some nuclear waste.
Pierce, what are you up to?
Damn, they already boxed up the stuff. Hey, start checking the crates.
Seriously?
Come on, start checking!
I love action. Nope. Nothing. What if it's not here?
It's gotta be. Maybe it's on the other side of the building.
No way to fight.
Burning! Burning!
Found it!
Great! Part two complete. Now to follow the guy getting away.
Shouldn't we be moving faster?
That's a good idea. Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit, I can get used to this.
Don't. What?
You know that's our thing. We turn on the radio and let ourselves go.
Who says we have to sing along on every freaking drive?
Oh, come on, man. We just did too.
Then be thankful for that and stop distracting me.
But can't you tell someone and flex those pipes at the same time?
I'm not gonna sing if I can't give it my all.
You have a point.
So we're gonna trail this guy quietly. Deal?
All right, go right ahead.
Yes.
Looks like he's heading to...
the airport! That's where he's at, of course!
Where who's at?
Just keep going. We won't let him get away.
Wait, that looks like Marrow.
Who do you think we've been after? The Brotherhood, the monster trucks, the radioactive material. Those were things that had meaning to Marrow. Going after them was the only way to flush him out.
So the Saints wish to play again. Well, this time I'm not going to offer you a deal.
Don't worry, we wouldn't take one.
I see you let your lackeys do the talking for you now.
Hey, Marrow, how's Jessica?
I'm going to enjoy killing you both. The power I have here is incredible.
Incredibly simulated. The real Marrow's dead, and you're not even his ghost.
This world is as real as I make it. Here, I will be a god.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Come on! Is that the best you can do?
I'm always...
I always hated that asshole. See? My way works!
But why didn't we come straight for him and...
My. Way. Works!
You're right, it did. Nice job, Pierce.
You mean boss.
Don't push it.
Right.